see what happens when you throw that idea through this filter. Does it score a lot lower?
The program is a great exchange program to bring some faculty from Romania who are really trying to build entrepreneurship in Romania and bring some of their practices here, but also have them come to Rochester and learn some of our techniques.
You have a lot of ideas, you're going to throw a bunch away just based on mini filter.
We had a revolution in 1989. Romania used to be a communist country in the former Eastern Bloc in Europe. My country became a democracy. Our economic system is based on market economy and capitalism. And of course, the companies had to go through a whole line of changes in order to become competitive.
To keep it simple, entrepreneurship in Romania, in comparison with entrepreneurship in US, it's almost going down to zero. But this is why we are here, to learn how to stimulate people to start their own business and to keep it.
I think the biggest challenge that we have and the biggest advantage that exists here is the entrepreneurial ecosystem. I think everybody knows that entrepreneurship is a pretty risky business because many companies fail. For one company that is successful, many hundreds can fail. So getting any support is helpful.
I had the opportunity to travel to Romania, and it was really exciting to see Romania is in love with entrepreneurship and reinventing themselves and changing in that very positive attitude to say, we can do it, we're going to change the country. From a perspective of a culture of entrepreneurship and education around entrepreneurship and innovation, I would say it's very similar, actually. Rochester has had a lot of large-scale changes from an economy, and we are trying to rebuild that into an economy that is more entrepreneurial.
I want to learn about how people are doing entrepreneurship here, about entrepreneurship initiatives, about how can we do it back at home, how can we improve our entrepreneurial skills, not only for us as professors, but also for our students.
The Romanian people are very open to collaborating with other nations, with other countries. The companies in the United States represent a good model for us to change ourselves and to transform ourselves to be more competitive.
I always learn, always from students and what they're doing, and to have six professionals right in my class, I'm definitely learning and being inspired.
Again, this is why you have to